Hey everybody, welcome to another Grainiac video. Today I'm going to be stripping the decals off my Palomino Colt. Been having a little bit of a hard time selling it. It looks old on the outside, but I redid the whole inside, so make sure to watch my other videos to check all that out. I have my tools, I have my heat gun, gloves, because it's going to get hot, scraper, pliers, maybe I can just pull it off, and then a screwdriver in case I need to poke at it a little bit. But you just warm up the heat gun, get it nice and hot. Takes a little while, make sure, yep, I'm wearing gloves. You should be able to get it warm and just peel it off in one piece. That out. There we go. So you see how that peels right off when it gets warm? So should be able to get it hot and just peel it as we go. So let's check that out. Alright, so I got the bottom piece off, pretty much in three full pulls. This horse I heated up. I'm having a little bit harder of a time getting this off, so this is a different kind of decal. But I did heat it up with the gun, and I'm just showing I can peel it away, although it takes a little bit more time. So hopefully the rest of it looks like the same kind of material that pulls off this, however. It's a rough sticker they put on. Anyway, that's progress. Alright, figured out the sticker and the first letter. So what I did, to get it warm, warm up that glue behind the decal. Once you get one corner started up, as long as it's still warm, it pulls right off. It even helps if it cools down a little bit. If you can get a grip of that. I've been using my pliers. There you go. So heat it up, let it cool down a little bit once you get one edge worked up. It should just peel right off.
All right, keep going.